All right, to the two people who asked how the Civic is doing, putting down a primer today on the bottom. The D15 is still inside, but the D16, I'll put a picture up somewhere there so you can see it. It's a D16 Z6. Hopefully that swap goes smoothly. And that's pretty much it. It's not much more besides paint. Like I said, sound deadening's all gone. And yeah, here's some autocross clips from a couple months ago, I think, already.